Okay, so today I am just, my dog's watching me. Today I'm just gonna, I let him go and I'm gonna get him to come back over to me. I wanna brush him, but I don't wanna brush him with the halter on. I just kinda wanna let him be a horse, come stand over by me. Well, I might need my leg break. So basically, right now he's just munching on some hay from yesterday, but I'm gonna have him come over to me, and if he doesn't want to come over, then I'm gonna work him, which is gonna kind of suck because I won't be able to tape it or video it. And now he just wants the hay, so I have a challenge today. Oh, now you're being naughty. Come on. Basically, I'm gonna add pressure when he's eating. Or not there. Oh boy, you're not coming by me. He tends to be a little pushy, so I don't let him approach me rudely. So, I'm gonna brush him. This isn't his favorite brush. We're getting hair off right now. So if he leaves, then I'm just gonna make him work or come back and add pressure. He really wants to eat that hay. To be his idea to be over here. I'm not forcing him to be here. I gotta watch eyes on too, my dog. She's out there. If I start screaming at her, that's why she's out in the field. I'm gonna make him go around once. You guys won't be able to see him. And see, where did he go? To the hay. Good boy. Idea is to make him move his feet, not me. Under his braids. I've noticed he saddles better this way. He brushes better. When I tie him up or when I have a leader up on him, he wants to play and like, Isa! Isa, come! She's right there. But he wants to play around. But when I have him do it this way, as you can see, he's pretty calm. He's just standing there and enjoying it. Now you're gonna play, aren't you? Because I said that. drop that down. Come on. I can still see her. Darn her, she's on the thing. No, she's not running away. I can see her. She could. Wouldn't want to worry. Don't bite my head. Okay. Well, that was really good. So now, I'm going to let him go eat hay, and I'm going to go find, go get her. I can see her, but she's not coming back. So, I'm going to say good job, bud. Then I'm going to walk away, and I'm going to let him do what he wants. And right to the hay.